Sky News has been told union power brokers are actively canvassing Jackie Trad's return to politics in the federal arena. One of the most influential figures from the party's left says Queensland's former deputy premier has the backing to be preselected this federal election. Julia Bradley has this exclusive report.
After an upset in last October's Queensland election, a political comeback may now be on the cards for Jackie Trad. The Queensland boss of the United Workers Union has told Sky News he and others within Labor are actively discussing her return to politics. In a statement, Gary Bullock says, "We have a high regard for Jackie, and once she determines what she wants to do, if it is returning to politics, we will do whatever to assist that. That's within the left unions, the general discussion that's been happening within the ETU, metal workers, rail, train and bus. Those sorts of unions have had that preliminary discussion. I'd like to see her in federal politics. I think we need more people of her calibre in federal parliament." The former deputy premier was unseated in South Brisbane by Greens candidate Amy McMahon with help from LNP preferences. With the next federal election around the corner, there's been speculation Ms Trad could run on Labor's Senate ticket, even if the shadow treasurer doesn't want to add fuel to any fire.
I certainly haven't heard that. We've got a team of really good senators, Anthony Chisholm, Murray Watt and Nita Green. Obviously, we want to add to those, that stock of senators so that they can continue, we can continue to do a good job listening to and reflecting the genuine needs and concerns of Queenslanders.
Gary Bullock says, "I think that's mainly to sort of unsettle Anthony Chisholm a little bit. But that's more a joke than anything. The right have that position, and it wouldn't be my view that we'd necessarily take that off them, even though we probably would have the numbers to do that." Ms Trad resigned from Cabinet early last year following corruption allegations. In both instances, she was cleared of wrongdoing.
Jackie Trad has a certain set of ideas that I disagree with, but at least she's got the guts and courage to put those ideas forward and try to argue for them.
While Ms Trad didn't respond to our requests for comment, her final social media post following her state election defeat illustrates her commitment to the Labor brand, reading, "Our mission is not yet exhausted and there is always more to do." While it's possible Jackie Trad could be selected for the Senate, Mr Bullock says it's not worth destabilising the party. Unions are instead pushing for her to run in the House of Representatives. The marginal seat of Longman has been floated as a possibility. National Labor Party President Wayne Swan declined to comment on Ms Trad's future, but for a party already divided on key policy, the move could threaten further factional furor.